15-second prayer break. Let's go. Dear Heavenly Father, I submit my mind, heart, and will to you. Help me to see clearly what your plans is for me. Help me to stay close to you always, not living in the past, but pressing forward to the new things you have in store for me. In the mighty name of Jesus, we say amen. I love you guys. Be blessed.